Hey, this is Jaws, an exercise of permutations of four items. It can be used a lot of different ways. Here's one. This is how I learned it originally. I'll do it again, splitting it up a little bit. Those are the groups. You can hear the highest note progressing forward, I think. You can also use it as a cross string exercise, like so. Whoops. Pardon me. Learn that and you will rule the universe.